It's Monday morning, get out of bed, and I brush my teeth. I've got no car, so I have to walk all the way to school. Get to homeroom with coffee in hand, just in time for attendance. Cause I know that there's nothing better than this. Can I have 2 hours to go back to my bed? Say yes, or I'll have to spend my entire free class with my head in my hands. But tough luck, my friend, the bell has just rung. Why do I have to go to school? Do I need an early smile to cures? It's only now I'm already through. Welcome to Elida High School, Elida High School, welcome to the high school. Elida High School, welcome to the high school. It's on to English I'm learning about. Thunderstorms and trench coats. Love it or hate it, we had no choice. But our time is almost over. Then we go to study hall and exclude all the underclassmen. We get no homework done, but does it really matter? Could this last forever? I certainly think so. Oh yes, I do think so. But I wish that it was over so that I can go home. But tough luck, my friends, cause we've got 3 more to. Why do I have to go to school? My brain's already out of fuel. Why is this place so incredibly cruel? Welcome to Elida High School, Elida High School, welcome to the high school, Elida High School, welcome to the high school. Ooh.